We 30 to lead Sabana. That's her first personal first Rambler team call. Lydia Brissett at the line.
Just keep cornering the guy in. Yeah.
Thank you.
number is called. A 30-second timeout charge to the Ramblers. Thank you to some of the sponsors of the Ramblers program this season. Schematics of Western Wisconsin LLC, Jason Automotive Group, Marshfield Clinic Sports Medicine, Summit Dental Management, Chippewa Valley Vein Center, Seal Coat Shoes and Midwest Boots, and Pizza Del Rey.
Thank you.
just put like a ladder up to it.
Passed by Hannah Anderson. A 30-second timeout charged to Altoona. Correction. had Christy Springer at the line. Into the Rambler lineup, Terry Carlstead replacing number 21, Hannah Anderson.
Yeah!
for the Ramblers shooting the ball. Morgan Rorschach in the Rambler lineup for Celine Savant. Basket by Hannah Anderson. direct your attention to center court, where Chris Bush from the Marshfield Clinic, the cancer center director, is making an announcement.
Thank you. I just want to take a minute to thank both the Altoona and the Regis teams. As I'm tagging the players as heroes of the hardwood, this afternoon at 2 o'clock, more than 20 players from both Altoona and Regis stopped by the Marshfield Cancer Center and brought homemade blankets like this one, balloons and chocolate to so many deserving patients. It's kind of fun to see two rival teams put their competitive spirit aside and get to know each other, make some blankets, and share a ton of joy to some patients. I want to thank you. For supporting this, to the parents and the team parents that arranged this, but more importantly, the deserving recognition needs to go to the girls. I also need to acknowledge some employees from the Marshfield Clinic Oakwood Center heard this project was going on and wanted to offset some of the cost and donated a bunch of fabric so they could make new blankets. So again, thank you to both teams. We appreciate it, and all the patients appreciate it as well.
Thank you.
those in possession.
Thank you.
Basket by Emma Mickelson. Next game is Tuesday, January 21st against the Sandy Boyd Lady Orioles. And that game also will tip off as the Red game will tip off at 7:15. Celine Savage of the Rambo lineup. Thank you. Jenna Priest, Kate Harris in the rail lineup, replacing Lydia Bursak and Callie Leggy. Christy Springer, and Olivia Lang in the Altoona lineup, replacing Jenna Priest and Lexi Nicholson.
Thank you.
Celine Chabon is along with the Ramblers, sitting two. Thank you for coming.